Terry Collins here, day two of the Woodbury Steelers Legends Camp, here with Woodbury Steelers Junior head coach, two-time recent defending champions, the junior division, Jeff Letain, aka Legend. First of all, Jeff, what's it mean for you to be out here helping these young men become better players on and off the field?
Oh, that's what it's all about, Terry. You know, giving back to the community, giving back to these kids. A lot of these kids, you know, I grew up with their parents. And also just a way of us giving back, the whole staff that's out here. It's nothing but love.
And we know yesterday you guys had Ant Averett, and you coached Ant on this level. What was it like for you to see him come back and the kids be able to pick up some things from him yesterday?
It was a blessing, man. You know, the kids gravitated to Anthony. He's a good guy. Like you said, he came through the ranks here at Woodbury. He's come helping out, giving back to Woodbury. You know what I mean? So, again, giving back doesn't only have to be, something of value, just some knowledge to the kids.
And, again, I believe you guys did win the junior division championship the last 2 years, right?
Yes, sir.
And I believe it's what, your third or fourth title?
Third.
Third. So obviously you guys are the team that a lot of people are looking to dethrone. So what's that like coming in this year with a chance to three-peat, knowing that everybody has you marked on their schedule?
Well, at the end of the day, I'm hungry. The coaching staff is hungry. The kids are hungry. We're ready to defend our title.
Well, there you have it. Again, Jeff Letain, a.k.a. the Legend, the two-time champion here on the junior division level for the Woodbury Steelers. And again, I'm Terry Collins here at day two of the Woodbury Legends Camp. We'll be back with more interviews after this.